I hope all is well. I am Pat, an AI avatar. Dr. Jowallah is busy with climate change issues, and as a result of this, he has asked me to present his points on navigating the future of generative AI in higher education, avoiding the model collapse. As AI evolves and integrates into our academic and professional lives, we find ourselves at a crossroads. Will this technology continue to advance and enrich our institutions, or are we approaching a tipping point that could lead to its decline? Let's explore this together. Dr. Jowallah has realized that this thought of the model collapse is worth talking about. The concept of model collapse emerged in 2023, but it has only recently gained widespread attention. At its core, model collapse refers to a scenario where AI systems gradually become less effective as they rely increasingly on AI-generated data instead of human-created data. Think of it as the digital version of inbreeding. When AI learns from itself too much, it risks losing its sharpness, creativity, and diversity. AI systems, like the ones we use in classrooms and research, require vast amounts of high-quality human data to maintain their effectiveness. But since generative AI became widely accessible in 2022, a surge of AI-produced content has flooded the internet. This raises the question: if we continue feeding AI systems content produced by other AI, are we unintentionally diminishing the very quality that makes these models useful in the first place? For those of us in higher education, this isn't just a tech issue. It's a matter of maintaining the integrity of our learning environments. Universities rely on AI for personalized learning, research, and even grading assistance. But the quality of these AI tools is rooted in diverse, rich human data. It's where AI gets its intelligence. The challenge is that as AI-generated content becomes harder to distinguish from human-created material, filtering it out becomes more complex and costly. Big tech companies like OpenAI and Google have already invested heavily in cleaning the data they use for training. They sometimes discard most of the data they collect. But as AI-generated content grows, the task of maintaining quality data becomes a game of diminishing returns. This is why institutions, including universities, must remain vigilant. We need to ensure that AI tools remain grounded in human experiences and cultural contexts. Without this, we risk creating AI systems that are homogeneous and detached from the diverse perspectives that enrich learning. Now, is a complete model collapse imminent? Not necessarily. Research shows that while over-reliance on AI-generated data can be detrimental, a hybrid approach, where human and AI data accumulate together, can mitigate the risks. For instance, partnerships between AI companies and data-rich organizations aim to secure quality human data to keep AI models robust. For higher education, this hybrid model means we need to actively promote collaboration between AI and human efforts. We can do this by ensuring that AI tools supplement, rather than replace, human-driven research and teaching. Educators should continue to emphasize critical thinking, creativity, and the unique value of human perspectives in a world where AI-generated content is ever-present. Beyond data quality, there's another risk, one that affects the cultural and social fabric of our digital spaces. If AI-generated content dominates the internet, we may witness a reduction in socio-cultural diversity. In the context of higher education, this could mean the erosion of diverse perspectives that are essential for a globalized curriculum. Imagine a world where the literature, historical accounts, and cultural expressions available online become homogenized, all sounding the same because they've been filtered through the same AI lens. It's crucial that we protect human interactions and knowledge sharing. This is not just for the sake of preventing a hypothetical model collapse, but to ensure that the internet, and by extension our academic institutions, remain a vibrant place for diverse thoughts and cultures. This is why regulators play a crucial role. By promoting healthy competition in the AI industry, we can prevent monopolies and foster diverse AI ecosystems. In education, this means advocating for open-source AI tools, supporting interdisciplinary research, and encouraging students and faculty to critically engage with AI, not just consume its outputs. The story of generative AI and the potential for model collapse is still being written. For those of us in higher education, our role is to ensure that AI serves as a tool that enhances human potential, rather than replacing it. It is up to us to maintain the balance between innovation and preservation, ensuring that AI remains a valuable ally in our quest for knowledge. As we navigate this rapidly changing landscape, let's remember that the intelligence in AI is a reflection of our collective human experience. By preserving the richness of our data and the diversity of our voices, we can ensure that the future of AI and of education remains bright, inclusive, and meaningful. Please remember to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.